And breaking news just into the News on 6 newsroom. We have learned through the Department of Corrections that a DOC inmate, Charles Buzzard, walked away from the Jim Hamilton Correctional Center. That's in Flore County. This happened earlier today. They said he was serving a 9-year sentence for failing to register as a sex offender. Take a look at your screen. There's a look at him. If you see Charles Buzzard, you're asked to call 911 right away.